The world record is 67.91. Riley swam 68.02 at the Commonwealth Games.
Thanks, gentlemen.
Clean start. Let's see where Riley is when they come up. She's well placed. The split for a world record is 32. Riley got out best in the middle. Next to her, Dai Wang got out slowly for China. Lane 5, Haynes. Riley clearly in front.
She looks fantastic. Look at the power that's coming from her legs, her pull. This is a confident-looking swim.
Well, she's established a big break in the first 30 metres, Riley. Lane 1, Tanaka of Japan. Look for the split at halfway. The world record is 32 seconds. That's the split. She turns at 31.86 inside world record time. Has a fantastic lead.
This is purely confidence. She knows she can come home here. Her 200 result shows this. Her technique is just perfect. She's a pleasure to watch.
Riley at the peak of her power. Leads by a body length from Dai. 25 metres to go. Third placing Haynes of South Africa. Riley's already got the gold medal. Watch for the world record. It stood since 1987. 67.91. She's closing in on it. Riley a body length in front of Dai. What a golden night for Australian swimming. 67.91. She'll get it. Of Australia in a new world record, a world record that has stood for 7 years, 67.69. Look at the margin she had over Dian Wan of China over 100 metres.